Hello, I am Chris Menard. Microsoft Teams is extremely popular, one of my favorite apps, but I also love Teams Premium. Teams Premium isn't free. You do have to pay for it. But let me show you why I love Teams Premium and a new feature that just rolled out this month. So I'm in a meeting that I had earlier with coworker Carol Wilson. What is new, and I'll go into detail about this in a second, is this engagement down here. You can see who had their camera on, who gave you a reaction, meaning an applause, a thumbs up, and also who raised their hand. Let's go look at another cool feature I love about Teams Premium. If I go to the Recap tab, which you have in your current version of Teams, whether you're in Classic or New, you've got a recap. But Carol, this is an example, she didn't say a lot in this meeting, and I want to go find out when she was speaking. Well, when I go to Recap Speakers, there's me, and there is Carol. If I click here, I jump to where Carol is speaking. Let's look at some other Team Premium features. Let me swap meetings. So I had a meeting with my good friend Christian. This was before a big presentation I had to do. We popped into a meeting together. So if I go to Recap, Christian and I apparently both like to speak a lot, so there it is down at the bottom. But if you look over to the far right, those three files, those files were shared during the meeting. We happen to use PowerPoint Live. We happen to use Excel Live. So there's two PowerPoints and there is one Excel file in there. Also, part of Teams Premium is you get this tab called AI Notes. These AI notes got generated automatically for the meeting, and what's amazing to me is they are accurate. The Notes tab next to it, just to be clear, because I've already been given this question a couple times, this Notes tab you have whether you have Teams Premium or not. These are notes you can make as the organizer when you set up the meeting, and then once that meeting starts, other people that are presenters can also add notes to this, and it's a great feature, including these follow-up tasks. You'll get an email about these that you have tasks assigned to you. So this happens with current Teams Classic or current Teams New. The At Mentions tab is part of Teams Premium. Unlike typing the at symbol in someone's name, Christian actually said this during the meeting. And this is AI working, it picked it up, and again, these are both accurate. I click here, I pop there in the video. Now let's go and look at that other new feature, the engagement. I'm going to go over to the attendance tab. This is where you're going to find this. Everyone will have the attendance tab if you're the meeting organizer. Presenters don't get the attendance tab. And again, Teams Classic, you'll have this. Teams Premium. What you won't see when you come here, though, before I say that, just remember, if you have a meeting and you start it and then you start again, you may need to click the drop-down arrow because now your attendance may change based on that, as you see mine changing here. So what you will not have with just regular Teams, Classic or New, is this engagement tab. This is new. When I click here, I get how many people had their camera on, how many unmutes. You also get all the reactions, that is the applause, thumbs up, the heart. I can see the raised hands. When I click here, I got four. I was testing raised hands and this works, and you can see the camera on. Cool feature, this engagement tab. So I am really loving Microsoft Teams Premium. If you have any questions about Teams, whether it's Teams Premium or just Teams Classic or Teams New, please let me know. And my Microsoft Teams online training course, which is over 3 hours of material, is available. Have a great day. Thank you.